folks. So we're here at the bottom of the waterfall. As you can tell, a little bit of water is getting through. Let's get to the top and see what the beavers have done here. Property owner has called us back out. He said he needs us to religiously hit this location until the beavers abandon it. So you might see this location at least once a week in between other episodes. Oh yeah, it is completely flooded back here. Take a look at this, y'all. Look at this. These naughty beavers. A lot of fresh new material in here. Wow, they built this one back really good. Look at the structure of this thing. Wow. Look at the amount of water back here. Absolutely insane. It is flooded out. The pond is too high back here. This is a man-made pond. So there's one. There's another one on the other side. And then there's one on the top of the hill that the property owner made for duck hunting during duck hunting season. But not a whole lot of ducks swim here. I wonder why. I never see any ducks here. Probably because they know this is the killing section. All right, folks, look at the size of this thing. We have got some work. Let's get started.
The ocean. Look at that. Nice and fresh. Fresh beaver sticks.
Alright, I think it's time for the potato rake, huh? folks. A job well done, if you ask me. We did a good job back here. The dam is broken open. The pond is draining back because it was way too high. The pond's not supposed to be that high. The property owner wants it lower than that. So this is something we're gonna have to maintain until the beavers relocate themselves, just like they did in the other creek on the property. They abandoned the entire creek because we strategically hit their dams one after the other and annoyed them, and they moved on to a different creek. So this is the last section on the property that has beavers. So we did a good job back here, guys. You probably see this area once a week in between other episodes. We did a good job back here. All right, folks, that being said, I need you to do me a favor. Hit that subscribe button, this video a thumbs up, so we can get into the YouTube algorithm so other people can find this video and enjoy it as you have. Till next week or in a couple days, Johnny out.